Good evening, everybody. Hello, we're back for more scareathon. Let's see who do we have here. Paul, you were the first to chat with that give love get love. The two besties doing wonderful. So Paul, you get the spooky smooch. There you go, a spooky smooch just for the first chatter. Hello, hearts. I am about to go use the restroom, and Oracle's going to hold down the fort, and then when I come back, we'll get set up to speedrun, to go so fast. Yeah. But Oracle specifically requested that I put them on stream while I went and used the restroom and stuff, instead of you guys just listening to music.
Yeah.
So I'm going to be right back.
I don't know what to talk about, though. Chair's
yours here.
Cutie.
What do I do?
Hold a conversation. You're great at that.
How fucking dare you? Conversation things. I can't hold a conversation. But hello, bestie. No. That's it's Maddie's stream. I'm just holding it down while she uses the bathroom. I mean, I do have it on my DS. I just don't have my DS with me. And even when I do... It's not. Hello! I'm holding it down for Maddie! I don't know what to talk about. I'm terrible at conversation. How the frick did I get 352 points? No, I can't speedrun Luigi's Mansion. Oh, there's a new chatter. I don't know. Oh, that. I don't know. I'm gonna leave that question for Maddie. Also, classes were great today. A lot of fun. Had social work and a core class. And that's it. I don't have class tomorrow, though. Because my professor is an attorney and she is busy. Yeah. Maddie, come back. Maddie. Yeah. I don't know what to talk about anymore. Also, I cannot speedrun Luigi's Mansion. I'm working on learning to speedrun Madafather. Which is one of the donation options. Yeah. Yeah. I can kind of speedrun the first stage of Celeste, but I'm still working on that one. Yeah. Hi, Jamie. I'm just holding it down until Maddie gets back from the bathroom. And then I'm gonna disappear. Yeah. I'm probably going to play more Violet. Yeah. I might have social anxiety. I love you too, Paul, but I'm gonna be just over there playing Violet. Because I really like it. I really like Nimona. She's nice. And I think that the next time I dye my hair, I'm gonna dye it like that. I really like her. And yeah, I only got to the lighthouse and then I stopped playing. Yeah. I mean, I did ask for it for Christmas, so I might be able to play it more on my own time. I got an ad on my own. I will make sure that she gets water. Just for you, Paul. I'm trying to think of something to say. Did you know that some people have an issue with Valeria Rodriguez voicing Yasmin in Bratz? I don't know why they have an issue with that. It's kind of stupid because it's just a character. And fuck. First gen, I don't know if Butterfree is first gen. I get generations mixed up, so I'm really, really sorry. Okay, cool. I'm also learning a new tabletop system that is really cool, and I really like it, but I haven't finished the rulebook yet, and yeah, I'm really bad at yapping. Maddie!
Hi, how'd you do?
I can't yap!
Oh, did you fail to yap?
I failed to yap! Oh yeah, there's a question in chat from earlier. Who would win in a cage fight, Mario or Luigi?
Luigi claps. Not even a question. Hello, hi Paul. Yapless somehow, right? Oracle's a master of yapping.
Oh, yeah, Paul. Skylar's in chat. The girl that I like. Yeah, she's in chat. That we were talking about last stream.
Yeah, what happened last stream?
The last stream that I was on.
Oh.
We ended up yapping.
Oh, yeah, the yapping.
How am I gonna get up onto your bed?
Climb. Oh, climb with your butt that way. That works too. Great work. Does anybody remember how to set up OBS so I can work on a thing beside the stream? Oh gosh. Yeah, studio mode. Never mind, I got it. I got it. Paul is bestie. It's true. Okay, let me catch up on, let's see. Make sure Maddie brings back some water to hydrate. I have some. Oh, Jamie was here. I can teach how to speedrun. It's true. Luigi wins in a cage match, yeah. Okay. Bring back some water. Speaking of Luigi's Mansion, what's your favorite first-gen Pokemon? That's so real.
I said Butterfree.
Butterfree's good. My favorite Pokemon is a Gen 1 Pokemon. It's Raichu. It's so good.
Oh, I also like Eevee a lot.
It's true, and the Jolteon, Flareon, and Vaporeon are all options for Gen 1.
I don't like the angsty...
No, Sylveon's the fairy one.
Yeah,
fairy
I don't
one.
Like the angsty art for that one. Oh. It's so sad. because the trainers before, like, Sylveon evolves, they're just like, oh my gosh, I love you so much. And then when it evolves, they're just like, oh, I don't want some stupid fairy type.
It's fucked.
No! You know, I...
Uh-huh.
To yap until you came back.
That's wild. You got stage fright, guys. Oracle's got stage fright.
No.
Sorry, I'm setting things up in the corner while they yap. I hear them booting. They're playing Pokemon Violet on my Switch.
No.
It's a great game. It's okay. I understand. I need to copy the link.
Wait,
of... You got this.
Right, it's X.
A shy yapper. Oracle is a shy yapper, it's true. I feel bad doing this right now on stream. This is the downside. Alright, then that's gonna go. Right there.
Skylar told me to talk about Vampire the Masquerade, and I forgot everything that I've read.
Fair. Alright, we're gonna get out of studio mode. Alright, you ready for this? Y'all ready for this? We're gonna go BRB, and then we're gonna go BOOM! The speedrun setup. Now we're ready. Now we're ready. I had to set up the speedrun setup to be equipped for this. There we go. We don't need how many days are left. Damn, poor Hopip.
No, I don't give my Pokemon nicknames.
That's so real. It is. I have a hard time remembering Pokemon names sometimes, especially with the newer Pokemon. Thank you.
There's a shiny thing right there, Nimona!
I know.
Nimona!
But she's so sweet, isn't she?
Amazing transition, Maddie. You know, she's doing an amazing... Can I do it?
Yes, you can do it.
You know, she's doing a pretty amazing transition right now, though.
Right? World's Slowest Magical Girl Transformation. That title? That title belongs to me. I got a third world record. It's in slowest magical girl transformation. The transformation's ongoing. Okay. Loogie spooky, baby! It's showtime.
Wait, didn't Lily make the... I've gone through a lot of transitions bit.
Skylar chatted, I'm gonna beat you to it. Wait, shit.
No, Lily
I closed Dolphin.
Lily made the bit about doing a lot of transitions. Like once a day.
Oh, yeah, that Lily. Okay, I was like, who?
Yeah,
understood. Alright. Now, let's see. I'm not sure how this got resized this way, but okay. That's okay, because there we go. Problem solved. Everything's good. Yay. It just works.
It's sad that I can only see Phantom of the Opera in London.
Bummer.
Yeah.
Let me check that my controller is working.
I really
it is. I know you do.
That would be transcendent.
Open splits. Luigi's Mansion, 100%. My global hotkeys on. They sure are. I do want to change my hotkey to space. Okay. Are you guys ready for Luigi's Mansion? Go fast. Make some noise in chat if you are ready for the Luigi's Mansion. Go fast. Because the Luigi's Mansion Go Fast will begin in 3, 2, 1, go.
Mario. Hey, if anyone ever donates for Mad Father, you should totally let me play.
Fair.
Wait, didn't I set a PB on Celeste on stream?
I believe so, yeah.
You could
put it on speedrun.com if you want.
Yeah, why not?
Okay. I'll
219.
Yeah. Mash, right? 3, 2, 1, mash. No kidding. I'm hoping for a new PB tonight. That's the hope. We will end up going just a little over time on stream, but it should be okay. I love this game. But yeah, no, you did set a IL personal best, so you could submit that to a leaderboard, no problem. Uh-huh. Yeah. Oh. I almost goofed that. I don't know why everything's dropping hearts. I need money. There we go. New PB is going to be sub 155. God, I hope. I'm very rusty, though. I don't remember every room order as well as I oughta. I'm hoping I remember ghost spawns and room orders better than I think I do, because it ain't looking good. Ceiling. Money, 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 money. Just played it a couple days ago. It's true. But a couple days ago, I had to check the map a couple too many times, so...
Huh?
Oh, Paul was saying that we just played this game a couple days ago, and it's true, but I also had to check the map a couple too many times during that, so we'll see. We'll see how I handle... There we go. I was waiting on these two. Oh, come on. No 2-for-1? I had them lined up. Oh, gosh. That's also a thing. Like, I was relatively slow about it. I had a lot of goof-ups, like... Ugh, go away. There we go. It's okay. I would love to set a PB during Scareathon, though, just because, like, Scareathon. Gold Ghost. Other Gold Ghost. Garbage Ghost. Cool. Nice. That was almost disastrous for me. I picked up that heart, though. That was slick. Yoink. Give me that. Give me that. Thank you. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do. No money. Okay. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Do 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 bow bow bow. How's Pokemon? Tell me about how Pokemon's going.
Arvin's not cis.
No, he's he has. This is a bit of a spoiler, but I'm gonna tell it to you anyway because I think you'll enjoy it. He has daddy issues.
Me too.
Very different daddy issues than yours, but daddy issues. I really like the sequels of this game. I mean, obviously they're very different. They're very different games, you know? Like, I enjoy them for very different reasons. I like them because they're puzzle games that I am able to really enjoy. And I'm not a big puzzle game girly. But I think the puzzles are very intuitive and fun. Which leads me to enjoy them. I do... Does he have mommy issues, too? I don't know about his mommy issues.
No.
So, bro's just got bad parents, I guess. But,
Overwatch on my Switch anymore.
Why?
Controllers drift.
Oh.
Yeah.
This is why we need to buy official controllers, but official controllers are $70. Mm-hmm.
I was gonna get you a copy of Baldur's Gate.
True. Do. Let's see. Well, but yes, Luigi's Mansion 2, I played it on 3DS when it came out. I really liked it. I thought it was very fun. And delightful and good and cool. Luigi's Mansion 3 took my breath away. I think this game is infinitely more replayable than those games, though. This is the only game I have played through more than once. I started a second playthrough of Luigi's Mansion 3, and I am partway through it, and I don't really have motivation to go back to it. Like, yeah, the multiplayer modes are really replayable, and that's cool, but that pales in comparison to the arcadey gameplay of shooting for a better rank every time I play the first game. Or in the case of me speedrunning it, you know, shooting for a better time. You know? I think this one is my favorite, but that does not mean that the other two are bad by any stretch of the imagination. I love the other two a lot. They're really good. That's the whole thought. I really, really love Dark Moon and Luigi's Mansion 3.
The mom is also not cis.
I could believe she's cis.
She gets she they.
Oh, come on, Chauncey. Fair.
Very demi girl.
There we go.
Or gender fluid, actually.
All gold portrait speedrun when I learn how to make Bulossus not suck. And Bogmire. I hate Bogmire. It's the area bosses, man. The area bosses are rough on my soul. You just get Maridon, yeah.
Why?
I don't know. I do know. It's because he's your bicycle. Yeah. It's one of the things I have mixed feelings on. I miss the box legendary being a big event. But beats the hell out of Sword and Shield handled it, where, like, the box legendary was a big event after you finished the gyms.
Why not?
It's Chauncey. I am slow for some reason. Probably ghost spawns. That's okay. You're Chauncey the baby.
Chauncey Kinney.
Chauncey Kinney. Oh, God. That's fair. Honestly, Chauncey is just mad. For what it's worth, Chauncey does just want the grown-ups to play with him. Like, he's just mad because the grown-ups don't play with him. Oh, I messed up. I let go late. Yeah, you don't get to use Maridon for battles. It's not... Well, that way you don't have, like, an overpowered fucking legendary before you even start. I get the idea. This cycle's gonna be longer now, yeah.
Shiny.
Not that I've ever gotten Fast Cycle Chauncey during a run, but it'd be nice to get Fast Cycle Chauncey. Low battery. Really? Oh, I think my dock's unplugged. Psyduck. Yeah. Oh, Chet, you guys never answered the question of your favorite Gen 1 Pokemon. As well, like, any of the questions you guys never answered, please, answer, do tell. Okay, we still got a 2-cycle at least. We are, like, a full minute behind, but that's okay. Bulbasaur or Eevee, those are good choices. Shiny? What are we saying shinies for? Oh no, there was not a shiny. They just Oracle really likes Psyduck. They really like Psyduck.
It's so fucking stupid.
Heart emoji.
Eevee is great.
Mm-hmm. Bulbasaur is great too.
I really like Eevee. I'm not about to pull the whole like Vaporeon thing. I genuinely like all the Eeveelutions.
It's true. They're cool.
They're great.
I don't know if I have a least favorite.
I also really like Sylveon.
Yeah.
Because, like...
Do love Bulbasaur for being a stupid little guy.
All the angst art is so sad in that poor thing.
Mm-hmm. It's so fucking stupid, heart emoji.
Stupid they are!
Uh-huh. Psyduck's just got a big headache.
Oh, no gender.
Psyduck shouldn't be genderless, so it should have
it doesn't say the gender.
It should say in your party, it should have the little symbol.
Oh, wait. Oh, it's a guy. Just a stupid little man!
He is.
Wait.
I do, but yeah, no, I frequently pick Bulbasaur when I play Gen 1 games or just games that take place in Kanto. Because he is a stupid little guy. NB Psyduck moments, right? I know that they denote the sex of the Pokemon, so they can't make them genderless because then it messes with mechanics, but also,
I
would kill for a non-binary Pokemon. What Pokemon did you just find? Oh, Fido, yeah. It evolves into Doxbun.
You're my friend now. We're having some tacos later.
Mm-hmm, you're my friend now. God, I love Pokemon. I can't wait to play Pokemon on stream at some point. I don't know what Pokemon game. I just know I want to play Pokemon on stream. The music died again. Oh, it's back.
I'm also scrolling art to send to Skylar. And it's really fucking cool.
Dude, the other one got away. That's so BS.
My friend now.
Yay. Oracle's having a lot of fun making friends, it sounds like. Eevee's probably your favorite Gen 1 mon? That's fair. Eevee's a good pick. Is Valkyrie still here, by the way? I realize they're a first-time chatter tonight, and I wish to acknowledge that with the icebreaker questions I always ask of how you doing and what games you've been playing recently. Especially with Spooky Season, I'm sure the game choices are immaculate. Because they didn't optimize it very well. Pokemon Violet, very fun, very unpolished and not cohesive. I ain't gonna lie to you. Straight up, not gonna sugarcoat it.
Yeah.
Straight jorking it. Ahaha, I mean, my C-stick. It's true, man. Ninetales and Psyduck as well, but Eevee is probably my favorite. That's fair, right? Ninetales is good, okay. Psyduck's great.
No,
wait, Gardevoir's Gen 3.
Okay.
Gen 1 is the first 150. 151 if you count Mew. Which, yeah. I do like Mew. I'm a big Mew enjoyer. For what that's worth. Ho-Oh is Gen 2, dear. He's the box legendary for Pokemon Gold. I know, he's in the first episode of the anime, but that's because they were developing Gen 2 at the time.
Okay.
Nice, I got the speedy spirit before the grabber ghost could get me. Mew always counts.
Oh my god. Okay. I also love
Ghastly? Yeah, the Ghastly Haunter Gengar line. Gengar is probably the runner up for my favorite Pokemon, so I condone Ghastly malign love. It's why I like almost always run a Gengar in every game. I love me some Gengar. It didn't do the do 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 do. The music's royally boned. Okay.
What gen is XY?
Six. Gen well, six is XY.
Gen six, I really like Dedenne.
Dedenne is good. I'm a big Furfru and Sylveon enjoyer. I used to, those two used to work really well in doubles, and I used to run them in double battles, and it, oh.
I also, like, I'm getting so fucking confused on generations.
What games?
No, it's not. Alolan
Vulpix is Gen 7. Vulpix is Gen 1. Okay. This cutscene's so weird without music. Why is it like that? Why is it like that? That's awesome. Gen 1 is red and blue. Gen 2 is gold and silver. Gen 3 is ruby sapphire. Gen 4, diamond and pearl. Gen 5, black and white. Gen 6, X and Y. Gen 7, sun and moon. Gen 8, sword and shield. Gen 9, scarlet and violet. The music back? No, still busted. Bummer. What? What am I missing? Oh, the booze! Jesus. Favorite Gen 6 mon. Yvelta's a good one. Favorite gen. Ooh. Usually. I have a lot of practice. I'm doing this in the wrong order, but that's okay. Yeah, I guess X and Y I was always really, really, really fond of. Just because I was super hype for them. Maybe I also really like I like the Johto remakes in Gen 4. I love Johto's probably my favorite region, so. Although I am really loving playing through Crystal, so maybe Gen 2 is just my favorite. Platinum was your first, that's fair. So maybe Gen 2 is just my favorite because I love Johto a lot. And I know my love for Johto was spawned by the Gen 4 remakes, but, like, I've been doing a Crystal Nuzlocke, and I still love it, so. Shrug. Mario. The table. The chair. The table. Wow. The tablecloth had a boo bomb. The table had the boo. That's interesting. But yeah, so either Gen 6, because I just remember being so excited for it, or Gen 2, because I have a lot of Johto nostalgia. And that's the whole thought. Huh, the boo radar was just wrong. That is interesting.
Should I battle a child?
Hey, take the battles, right? Take the XP. Right here, this hat rack. I'm feeling it. No, shoe rack. Yeah. No. All right.
I had an idea.
What's your idea? You should be. I'm not gonna be Mercy. Also, thank you for calling me the Yap Queen, Paul. I have so much Yap practice.
Venture, but Vampire the Masquerade.
Ooh. Venture, but Vampire the Masquerade. Vampire Venture.
Yeah, Vampire Venture.
In the desk.
I didn't put thought into that, by the way. I did a child. In Pokemon.
Did you see that? The boo radar hadn't even registered that it was in the desk. I just walked up and shook it, and I got the boo. That was awesome. Heart emoji to you too, Paul. We love hearts. If my hands were free, I would give a little heart, but unfortunately, I am loogie spoogieing. Ooh, gold bar. Right here. No, it moved on me. Darn. There it is. Are you shooting me right now? Is it in the bed sheets? No, it's in the wardrobe. There we go. I was like, I'm running out of things to check in this room. Beautiful. Alright. I think we're gonna be slow on this one too because I might goof up, which sucks. I mean, yeah, to get XP.
Oh.
Your Pokemon will get stronger if you don't battle all the trainers you see, dear. This is fair. Okay. Now that I've gone through all the rooms, we can go to the bathroom like I wanted to. And get the key to Madame Clairvoyant's room. Okay. I'm remembering. Just do terror raids for EXP candies? Frankly, I have no idea how terror raids work. I'm clueless. I have so much catch up to do on Pokemon anything. You got no idea, bro. Yoink. Look at me. I got a key. I'm gonna have to have you give me the bullet points, Paul, of everything in Pokemon Scarlet and Violet once I finish it, because I know I'm missing stuff just by playing the games. Whoa! Rare gold mouse. Listen, I know the bowling ghost is mean and harsh and stuff, and that does lose time, but that does gain money. I got you, good. I'm so clueless, dude. This girl is so behind. And I'm trying.
Not just call me legit.
Oh yeah, she did. I'm trying to get so not behind. I gotta catch those rare shiny Pichus, you know it. I probably will start getting into shiny hunting once I finish the game and try to get a shiny Raichu again. Whether it be through a new method or I just Masuda method Pichu again. You know? I'm most of the way through the game, I think. I know Area Zero exists, and I have not gone there yet, but I'm at the battle with Arvin to unlock it. So, and otherwise, I've done all 8 gyms. I just need to battle the Elite Four, and I've taken out all the Team Star bases, so I just need to, take out the leader. Like, I've done most of the core content, I think. Unless it's a 3D land situation where there's, like, another half of the game that they don't tell you about, I should be good. Fire element. Masuda isn't too bad in this game, actually. Sweet, so maybe I'll Masuda method it. We'll see. That's a question for later, Maddie. And frankly, what I need to be doing with my Switch instead of playing Pokemon is practicing my Mario Sunshine run for Extra Life, which is happening again this year, and I want to speedrun Mario Sunshine at it, but it is November 1st through 3rd, so I have very minimal time to get that run on lockdown, and I'll have to practice that run off stream during Scareathon. So, future Maddie can deal with that. Future Maddie, yeah. Listen, present Maddie, currently most of present Maddie's woes are because she needs to make things easier for future Maddie. Which, you know, That's why I did a lot of paperwork before stream. Like, I have homework due tomorrow that I'm doing after stream. But before stream, I was doing my best impression of somebody with planning skills. I don't think I'm getting this room cleared before he comes through, but we'll try. On Pommy? Yeah, dang it. Ow. Was Mario's hat? Yeah, Pommy.
That's what I said.
I know, I wasn't correcting you. I was just checking that I heard you right.
Yeah.
You gotta remember, one of my ears is full of Luigi's Mansion noises. That was Mario's hat. It was Mario's hat. That's like a thing in this game, is getting all of Mario's items.
They're all fucking paralyzed.
Oh. Somebody. Yeah, good job, Paul. Paul deleted our mortal enemy, the bot scammer. There we go. I'll probably have to re-catch the ghosts in the other room. I was so close to clearing it. I literally had that one pink puncher.
I will not Pokemon.
No way. Oh, I was hoping. A Maddie can dream. Beautiful. C spot, right? Okay. Melody, I think, is next. Oh, I have to do the sealed room. Or not the sealed room. The treasure room. The hidden room. This one. Through the mouse hole. But. Just another day in the office. Burn. Which chest has my other ghostie in it? I know there's another ghostie in here. From the gym. Gotcha.
It's just now.
Your arms are just now getting hit by the gym soreness.
Yeah.
Fair. Yes, heart emoji for Melody Pianissima. What a great ghost. I want to say, please don't let this chest be the one with the boo in it. Oh! Beautiful. We're cooking with efficiency right now. I ain't gonna lie to you guys. For what it's worth, we are moving pretty quickly through the mansion here. Like, this is not, you know, a perfect run. We're still not, like, on PB pace. We're looking like we might be a little behind, but we are cooking with gas here. How much damage do the bombs do? Too much. That's really the long and short of that one. I don't know the exact number, I just know I don't want to deal with the amount. Alright, I think it's Melody. It's Melody. I should have trusted my gut. And then Melody opens the way to, Oh no. I gotta do melody while the music's busted. This is really funny while the music's busted, though. Okay. That's so weird. Did you guys hear? I hope it was audible on stream. There was like footsteps and shuffling around while she was playing music. She didn't do anything, I know. To be fair, she did jump us with her sheet music for being right. We answered her quiz correctly and our reward was getting jumped, just so we're clear. Ugh. I gotta figure out what kills the music. Because it really bothers me, and now I gotta deal with this for like 2 hours. I'm really curious why you can hear footsteps and stuff during that. Oh yeah, you can change your appearance whenever. It's just there's not a lot of great options, even when you're allowed to buy things. In any town, there should be like salons and clothing stores and stuff. Capture. Oh, come on now with that shit. Oh. Speedy Spirit, I forgot exists. We take those, though. Extra Emerald. It's back now, I think. No, just the dark hallway music functions for some reason. This is, ugh. Messy Mr. Lugs, dude. Beautiful. We got him. Okay, one pull is good. I'm a one pull wombat, I am. There it is. Beautiful. Single cycle, right? Single pull. Single pull is good. You have space buns?
I have space buns.
That's so exciting. I haven't done space buns with my hair in a while, but it's because I don't really use regular hair ties these days, and the scrunchies don't look great on my space buns, so. I don't want the fridge to smack me. Oh. There's just one of these. Wow, right at the chest is pretty good of me. We're moving. We're not coming in below our last split. Last time we ran, or, you know, for PB, but we are trying to save some time here. Jesus. Alright, the boo, I betcha, is right over here. There it is. Should have done one more R pump, but that's okay. Yeah, I think we lost time on this segment, maybe.
Oh my god, I'm adorable. I am so fucking adorable in this game.
Mm-hmm. Oracle's having so much fun. Is this Lovey, is Scareathon night just your time to your time to play Pokemon on my Switch? Real. I don't think I have any spooky Switch games on the list, so I think you are good to just play on my Switch. Paul says, bestie, show us what you look like in the game. Ow! Did you just fall out of my bed, dude?
Yes! Your bed is too high!
Oh, that seemed brutal. I know, you smacked my chair and ran right into me. Ugh.
My knee doesn't need any more pain.
Real.
Okay.
Yeah. Unless I have a really, like, impossibly good Bogmire, I'm pretty...
How am I gonna do this?
Hold it up to the camera, I guess.
I don't know if this is far too close.
I know, you can't see.
I can't see! Paul, what do you think? If you can see it.
Right. We need the chatted response.
Yeah.
Do. The picture is really small. Yeah.
Here, I'll just...
Oh, see, just take a photo and send it in the Discord. Because of the speedrun, there's no time for me to, like, click over and make it so it's visible.
Where should I put it?
Selfies and photos is fine.
I'll put friendly faces.
Oh, friendly faces. Yeah, I'm thinking of a different server. The time loss. Bogmire without music's weird too. I wish the music would come back. I know it won't though. Real? No! Did you see that? I almost had a one-cycle Bogmire. That would have been huge. I don't think I've ever had a one-cycle Bogmire in a run. That would have been some pretty big time save to put towards the next segment. Gosh. Do. Okay. Area 3. Ugh, Area 3, dear. I'm here to complain about Area 3. I'm here to complain about Luigi's Mansion. This without music is weird. Ugh.
I look adorable in this game.
Real.
Color to orange, but I have pink hair right now. And you can't do multicolored.
Fair.
Because if you could do multicolored, I'd have my split
eye. Oh yeah. Silver Bogmire. That's crazy that it's a silver Bogmire because I didn't get him in one pull. I got him to 8 health and it still counted as a silver. That's why there won't be an all golds run for a long time. The grind for an all golds would be ridiculous. Should you?
I was gonna see if I should buy food for my Pokemon, but I don't think I should.
Fair. Sounds Egad makes when he walks are kind of cute. It's true. It's just weird to only hear those sounds. 25 million. We're in a good, Oh, I think it was Luigi tapping his foot that I heard. I need to water the plants. Ooh, money. Thank you. All spare coinage. Make the money grow, yep. You know it, broski. Hey, broski. I got shields and a heal pot. You got shields and a heal pot. I need healing, and I'm only at 3 HP. Maybe we mystically fixed it? I really don't know. It's hard to say. I don't know what causes the music to bug out, so I don't know what fixes the music bugging out. And some music tracks will work while the bug is still active. It's a weird little conundrum. It's still bugged. In fact, grabbing that gem made it bug. That's so strange.
You don't know what else is strange?
Life.
Yeah.
Ugh, whatever, I'm going. There we go. Something to do with the emulation, yeah. It could just be something to do with the emulation. It just bothers me, because I love this game's soundtrack, and I want to play it with the soundtrack, but the music goes away all the time, and ugh. Ugh, 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 you know? Blah, blah, blah. I don't have any water down here, so we gotta get that guy the old-fashioned way. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do. I need the water. Ow. 5 damage or no damage. Still time loss. There we go. Mario's letter. Set up music for the stream and play it that way. Fair. I can't do that mid-run, but yeah. If we don't get a donation to switch games before next stream and I have to do another run, then yeah, we'll set up some music.
I don't know where I'm going.
Real. Do that. Treadmill. And I say, you know, nobody donates to change and I have to do another run. Like, this isn't my favorite speed game that I run of the 3 games that I run. The 3.5, because I'm starting to learn Sunshine. Like, This one's pretty relaxed and one of my favorite games. So, like, oh, I think I still get the big pearl. I don't know. No, I don't. That's a bummer. Even though he's at 9 health. But Sunshine is so good, right? No, and when I learn it, we'll probably do some Sunshine runs on stream. And obviously, you know, if I have it learned for Extra Life, I will be plugging the Extra Life stream in the Discord, you know, when things are streamed, and I will be plugging specifically when I go on for Sunshine. It's wild that this room is technically optional because it feels so not optional in my brain, but, like, it doesn't give you a key. It's not a necessity. Clearing the backyard is a necessity, but beating Biff Atlas is not. It feels like maybe the priorities were a little bass-ackwards. If you ask me. You have a suggestion? What is your suggestion? Ooh. Another rare golden mouse. What is your suggestion, Paul? Ugh. After Scareathon, would be alright with playing Super Mario Galaxy? Maybe. I played through it once when 3D All-Stars dropped, so that I said I could say that I did. I never 100%ed it or anything, so maybe that's how that playthrough would come to be, is I would maybe pick up that file and go for the 100%, that or I'd just start another playthrough aiming for 100% this time. I don't know. I definitely will gauge interest on that. It is my least favorite of the 3D Marios, I will say, just because I don't like how slow Mario feels to move. But, like, yeah, I, and don't get me wrong, I love that game. I love Rosalina, I love the orchestral score, I love how creative the worlds are. I love how awesome everything about it is. The Comet Observatory, like, the story is really fun. I cannot stress enough that I enjoy Mario Galaxy. I like that game. I just also like when I can make Mario flip and dive and long jump and hover and, you know, go fast. God damn it. You know? And Mario Galaxy Mario is not that. Mario Galaxy Mario... has the spin, which is a really great move for correcting yourself in the air. That's like Sonic's double jump in Lost World levels of good for movement correction. But it's not something that gives me momentum.
I got a
terror orb. Nice. And Mario doesn't really carry momentum either. He's a slow goober in that one, and it suits the style of the game really well, but that's not what I seek in a 3D Mario. Which is why it's my least favorite 3D Mario. A very important thing to me in the games I like is that locomotion feels good. It should feel good to move. You know? Or, like, you know, in games where they're not platformers, it is more about the central mechanic feeling really good. Like, this game, admittedly, scuttling around as Luigi is not that fun to do because he's just scuttling and there's no... Oh my god, that was bad. There's no, you know, movement options for Luigi. But something I like about how Luigi... Oh, you gotta be shitting me right now. Oh, son of a fuck. That sucks. Better now than after I've already gotten the twins, I guess. There's no good way for me to pace this back and forth, so I think I'll go get the twins on the trip for fire, because I gotta go get that boo anyway, and then I'll come back and do... No, I need the key for the twins, and I don't have that yet. Ugh. Fucking mice. Sorry, I'm a little fired up here. Mario's been a next Smash game win, right? Oh, great move. I love that this is the nearest source of fire. Okay. Do 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 do. Having that door open is pretty big. Do 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 do. His down air instead of the spin he already has, right? He has a spin move. It's weird that it's not his galaxy spin. That I can agree with. It would function very differently, though. Alternatively, I wonder how much of a detriment and or mess up on the usual Smash Bros. Formula to give it to him as a neutral B, specifically when he's in the air. You know? Because that's really where the spin is used most often in Galaxy. And would be the most faithful way to reference the spin. Would be to, put it then. Oh my god. You're gonna get in my vacuum. You two are gonna group up to try to get me. I'm gonna steal your masks, and one of you is gonna inexplicably get out. Cool. Slow again, aren't I? Always a candlestick. What? Let me guess, he's gonna blitz away into a room I can't get into. Okay, he went this way. He went this way. I think it's okay. I think it's okay. What? Are you kidding me right now? You've got to be joking. I don't even know where that boo went. We're going to have to go search for that boo. Cool, man. I don't know if we're PBing. I don't think we're PBing tonight. It's okay. We're doing the run for the sake of doing the run. This area is weird. Yeah, we get the get Mario's star. So this is a whole thing. We collect Mario's 5 lost items and we bring them to Madame Clairvoya so she can see his future, and then we can catch her in the fortune teller's room. I guess he could have went in Nana's room because he went to the right here and then vanished. So he probably went into Nana's room. Yeah. Oh, I didn't even open the chest in Nana's room. This is not the first time I've done this. Thank goodness for that. Is there another Boo in here? Who does? Gotcha. I don't remember who Jacques is, but... Oh, yeah, the professor dude.
Yeah.
He does say ragamuffins.
You say that.
I do say ragamuffin. It's true. This is the key to the twins' room. I can't believe I almost missed that. Yeah. Huh. Was that Boo at 34 health the one that escaped... down in a way that I couldn't prevent. Maybe, right? Maybe. Hi, Damien. How are you?
Do I just leave class?
Yeah, if you're done with class, you just leave. Class is a non-essential thing. It is a side quest endeavor. In case that at all influences your decisions around it. Hey, I guess you finally caught this speedy spirit. It gives you a sapphire? Nice. Eepie, that's so fair. Yeah, I got homework to do after this, so I cannot give in to my eepie urges. Unfortunately. Where's the third ball? Oh, it gave up on me. Hi, Jamie! Hello, you two. It's two friends.
Did Skylar give?
I don't know. Is there a Skylar still in chat? Slim bank shot. Whoa! Damien gifted a tier one sub to Jamie. Thank you for subscribing. I don't know why the sound alert didn't play, but thank you so much for subscribing. This is your third gift sub you've given, which is really cool. It really helps a lot. You've seen how broke I am. You know me personally. You know, people subscribing, you know, that adds up. And then when it adds up to $50, Twitch finally pays me. And that's really great. Because then I get $50. And as they say in the business, damn, let me take that back then, Damien. Yeah, the sub goes directly to me. If you're trying to do Scareathon stuff, you gotta click on the BCRF logo in the about section of the stream. That's fair. How close am I to getting paid? I don't know. I can't check how much has been racked up. I just find out. Just for you. That's when I get my paycheck. Aw, thank you. I appreciate the subscription. Owners of Twitch Prime should also use their Prime sub. It's completely free. You get access to my emotes. I get paid. Win-win-win. Yeah. That was weird. This is like one of my favorite rooms in this game. It's this room and the mirror room. And we already did the mirror room. Because that's where you get the fire element. So.
Oh, there's so many gems.
There's eight of them.
There's
eight gems. There's eight gems, five team star bases, and five titans? Question mark? I'm not sure. They're not technically titans. They're something else, but that's... Yes. Guys, should I chomp on Damien's arm? Do it!
Do it!
Oh, I almost left without catching the Boo. We got Mario's glove. We got Mario's power star. We got Mario's letter. We got Mario's hat. We need to get Mario's shoe from the twins. Who?
Arvin,
yeah, Arvin gives older sibling vibes for sure.
I'm the older sibling, and yet my brain is just like, whoa.
Uh-huh. Do-do-do-do, do-do-do, do-do-do. Yeah. Do 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 do. Quick detour.
Can I have Junkrat voice?
Junkrat voice for 5 minutes. You got it.
Alright, so basically, we're playing Luigi's Mansion. That was the boo. I just checked. Unfortunate time loss, but you know, we sort of figured it out where the boo had gone off to. He went back to its realm. Good job, Jamie. Great biting skills. Oh, good. I just realized how little element I have. I have no fire. How am I supposed to do this?
No, Damien, I will do it after the fight. This fight sucks. Middle speed run?
How many points do you even have?
What are you stealing? My fucking acne dots?
Yeah. Four now, I see. You used up all your points.
Because under my
veins. Alright. He has enough points. It's true, he does. He has way too many, if you ask me. He has a million too many points. Are you telling me I'll get out of time loss, and then you say, hey, let's add a little time loss to it. Let's wipe all the controller. Hit them with the ban hammer. You're a mod.
I can't. It's not showing up on mine. Paul, is it showing up on yours? Because it's not showing up on mine. There. Hang on. Here, I'll send you. I'll take a picture and send it to you.
If it's only showing up for me, that's fine too.
I just want to make sure that I'm not going crazy.
Is that all Mario's items? I don't remember. Yeah. Let's go. Catch Madame Clairvoya. We're almost through this section, right? It's Madame Clairvoya, Safari Room. Belosis, right? Right? I've gone and forgotten. Oh dear. I forgot. You're awful to me. Damien, you're so awful to me. You did this to me. How could you do this to me?
The Pokemon music is making this better.
Maybe I should save 25k for a reset. Maybe not. You see how much pain I'm in? Please. Please don't do this to me. I think I've got another minute of, Oh, actually, this is great. I get to kill time just mashing A. Never mind. I got another minute of, Junkrat. How are you? Oh, I like bananas because they have no bones. La la la, la la la. This part's really weird without the music. It's just silent. No, not in the game. It's in the other ear. I can barely hear it.
And that's it for the Junkrat voice.
No.
Yeah, 5 minutes are up.
No.
5 minutes are not yet up on bipolar controller, though, and we're getting dangerously close to having to actually catch a ghost like this. This is like the same part of the run, too. Last time you did it just after I caught Madame Clairvoya. This time you did it just before I caught Madame Clairvoya. Damien, do you just like sabotaging this specific part of the run? Damien says, "Nuh-uh." That went shockingly well. Wow. Okay, what do you want? What host do you want swapped? Oh, I'm scared of the notion of doing R pumps like this, but I have a full minute left.
Jamie's probably thinking about it or typing it.
Yeah. Oh. Beetlejuice, okay. I'll do it as soon as the bipolar controller wears off here. I'm assuming Broadway and not Michael Keaton.
I should make you learn to do tracer voice.
Yes, okay.
It's showtime! Finally, I can turn this controller the right way around! Jesus Christ! It's like this man wants to sabotage me or something. Are there water ghosts in the safari room? Do we remember? Should I have grabbed ice? Yeah, da 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 da. Those are water ghosts. I should have went with my gut. Kill me. Again.
I'm gonna steal your copy
of this. No, you are not. I'm not done with the game yet. Two bowling ghosts. What is this? Why did I go this far back? No!
Oh, I missed that golden... Oh,
dang it! I missed the golden mouse!
Cassiopeia?
Yeah, Cassiopeia's so cool!
She has my phone.
Uh-huh. Don't know why my flashlight didn't count there, but fuck me, I guess. Beetlejuice fails a shiny Pichu on stream. Womp womp. Ah! Everything's going wrong. I hate it. That'd be crazy. It would be crazy, wouldn't it? Are you fucking shitting me? Well, fuck me, I guess. I don't know what happened. All I know is the game froze in the middle of the key get animation, and now I'm fucked. Run's dead. God, this is gonna get clipped, isn't it? Because I'm doing the Beetlejuice voice and the clip. Oh, and the run died? Oh. Cool. Come on, wait for it, wait for it, wait for it. We're waiting for the timer to... Guys, I think she's mad. I might be a little, just a little mad. Cool.
Now I can stop doing the Beetlejuice voice. Yeah, no, I am just a little mad at this. Yeah, you can save. Cool. No, that's cool. That's great. That's great. That's she's doing Operation Starfall. Ooh. Okay. I'm fighting this to just... The game's still open. I don't know why it's not... showing. I'm so mad about this. Okay, well... I guess that's it for tonight. Normally we go the full 2 hours,
set me up.
Run's dead, womp womp. Are you playing on stream?
Yes.
Alright, hold on. We gotta watch the clip. We gotta watch the clip on stream. Hold on.
Wait, where do I go? The director's office, right?
Here we go. Does the clip just start? It starts with the game frozen.
Are you fucking kidding?
I was supposed to go to the director's office, but instead I'm taking a class.
Understandable. That's delightful. I'm glad this is clipped. Thank you for that. Yes, I know. Let Oracle play. Bring on the Elgato. All right. Great news, Oracle. It's not going to take much setup. Could you not push off of my hips next time?
I didn't mean to.
There you go. Drop the switch on the dock when you're ready. I'm just gonna put my face in my bed now. I'm gonna die.
Hi, guys. Hi, chat. How are we doing?
I wanna die.
There she goes.
Gato time.
Bye, bestie.
Damien is throwing you off the stage.
I have to send an explanation or something in my server real quick. Because I got kind of assigned a clan.
They felt like doing classes, I guess.
I don't know. Evil.
Uh-huh.
Why is it so gross? Don't boo me off the stage, please. This is the scariest game ever, guys. Guys, this is the scariest game ever. I don't know what to yap about.
Guys, start asking them questions.
Yeah, I'll start yapping if... if someone asks me a question. Oh my god. Michael has a physical copy of the rule book of Vampire the Masquerade.
That's awesome.
Oh, I need it. Oh! Someone donated $10 for sure.
Oh, somebody donated! $10 donation. Oh my god, let me go read the donation. Let me go... Streamlabs Charity, give me a minute. Let me read your donation. That's what I should have.
Oh wait, okay, where do I go? Oh. I don't know where to go. Hello.
Donations. Bestie Paul sends $10, and here, bestie, I hope this cheers you up. Should be a flag on the location you're supposed
to go. I got to the director's office.
Thank you. Thank you for the $10, Paul. Paul, you have single-handedly raised $45 for charity. Be proud of yourself. What game do you want me to put that towards, buddy?
Who are you?
Oh, where shall I put
I'm speedrunning through dialogue and I hate it.
You should read it. Read it. Read it aloud.
Out loud? Yeah. Okay.
You check the game.
Well, allow me to get straight to the point. Oracle student ID number 805. It's C393. You are the student who travels with the unusual Pokemon.
You got this.
Maridon?
Yes.
Is that correct? Yes. Thank you. I appreciate you were honest in confirming the facts. Not that I did not mean to offend you. In fact, I wish to ask for your assistance. How many people need my assistance? Oh, how good to see that you are well. It has been quite a while since we last met. Maridon was once in my care, you see. Its Pokeball was originally mine. I assume you received it from Yum Yum, called Arvin. I'm no longer in any position to be able to manage that Pokemon myself. This is what I would ask of you. Will you continue looking after Maridon on my behalf? I'm not dyslexic, chat, I promise. I do appreciate your agreement.
I'd say you're pretty dyslexic.
What do you mean?
The words Maridon get jumbled. You described how you experience reading, the way those old Disney infomercials about dyslexia with
has been greatly weakened.
is currently
incapable of battle. It can, however, take on a form specialized for mobility. In all likelihood, it will require some time to fully regain the capabilities it once had.
$6 towards Indigo Park and the remaining $4 towards Buckshot Roulette. You got it, Paul, which means next stream will be Indigo Park.
Okay. I will provide you with my contact information if you would please get out your phone.
No. Damn it.
Indigo Park next stream, yeah. Not that we couldn't start that up now, but you guys seemed pretty set on having Oracle play tonight, so.
I will be in regular contact going forward to keep tabs on your status.
I'm here.
Until then.
Updated the chart accordingly with your donations. And Paul, you can always write that into your donation description if you don't want me to pester you every time. Or I can keep pestering you
every
time.
Could this Pokemon have
fun.
Its origins within Area Zero? Also, guys, you get to see how cute my character is.
Your character Kuro. Is really cute.
Don't tell me you actually did it. My character is so adorable. That's not my character, guys.
You fucking Clavel.
That's my character. Clavel. That's my character. Well, it seems that the professor is asking quite the favor of you. But of course, the academy is always here to support you in any way we are able. I do hope you'll continue to enjoy your school life together with that Maridon. Look at me. Look at me, chat. Look at me. Look at me. Look.
Uh-huh.
I'm gonna do a little...
Can you still do the thing you could do in Sword and Shield where if you rotate the stick a bunch, your character starts spinning in place? Do it really fast. Yeah. Right, in this one they get dizzy. In Sword and Shield they'd strike the Leon pose.
Hello! Excuse me!
Wait, I will voice her. Oh, you're still here, Oracle! Oh, getting called into the director's office? How'd you land in that much trouble already? Not kidding. I know it wasn't like that. Mr. Jacques wanted me to show you the way to your room in the school dorms. Your very own private room, Oracle. Let's go check it out. Did I get the dorm room? I don't know that I did. I might not have done enough in the school.
Oh.
This is new to me. I'm excited. Da-da-cha!
From today on, this is your room, Oracle.
I have to implement that spinning game into all the spinning thing into all future Pokemon games because that's the only way to evolve Milsuri. Oh wow, that's crazy. Actually, it's as new to me as it is to you. I've never been in here before. Maybe check out your new bed. Looks comfy, and you must be pretty worn out from all this stuff happening on your very first day, huh? A quick rest on a bed is all you need to get yourself and your Pokemon healthy again. I'll see you tomorrow when you've rested up. Then we can battle even more. Take care.
I don't want to rest.
I didn't know that's how you evolved Milsuri.
What if I just... No.
Yeah, you can't send out your Pokemon. That's a bummer.
Oh.
Can you decorate anything? I'll find out another time, I guess. Maybe I did have to do this part and I just don't remember, because I bought this game on launch and I still haven't finished it. So that tells you everything you need to know. Days quickly fly by. The last day arrives for your true adventure to begin. Oh yeah, yeah, okay, never mind. I totally did do this and just don't remember. You need to give it any sweet treat, then spin and it'll evolve. Cool, I didn't know that. Ding, dong, dong, ding.
Oh.
You got
There's
a couple
so much beginning stuff.
Dong, ding, ding, dong. You got a couple posters now. It's time! It's time! There we go, that was better. I've been waiting forever for this. Come on, let's go out in the schoolyard.
Also, chat, don't spoil anything for me.
Look, you decorated.
Chat, don't spoil anything for me. I've never played this game.
Alright, where do you want to go?
Where do you want to go?
Do, do, do. No, wait, that's...
Do, what do you want to do?
Do. Boom, 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 boom. Boom, ba 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 ya ba ba ba.
Sorry, Asterisk texted me.
I love the Mona. She's so cool.
I said that the next time that I die my hair, I'm gonna die it like that.
Understandable.
Except for that I would have to...
Aren't you supposed to be reading?
We've all learned so much within the walls of our fine academy. But now it is time to turn your eyes upon the wider world and deepen your understanding. Discover the Pokemon that live here, and get to know the people too. Where will you travel? Who will you meet? And what will you achieve? Of course, your Pokemon partners will be there to help you. You will journey together, learn new things together, and share each other's thoughts and feelings, and find something you might always treasure. Back of your independence that when you return to us as fine young trainers.
I love how you just didn't even finish the last line. That was awesome.
But the treasure hunt began. Onward!
That was beautiful. Good work. That was great. You did great.
Thank you.
You read so confidently. You were too busy giggling to think about the words and then they just flowed. Yeah!
Whew. Damien, I know you're still there. Stop dancing on my grave.
I don't know why they insist on making your Pokemon a bike, no matter what.
Take care, everyone. And remember, the Great Crater of Paldea is exceedingly dangerous. Entering it is a violation of school.
You're gonna kill me. What are you waiting for, Oracle? Let's go!
Wait, that's only the professor that does that.
Yeah.
Please tell me that I see him again eventually.
Oh yeah, you see Clavel a lot.
Hmm, Do you think everyone heard my warning? With the students so full of vim and vigor, I find it hard not to worry.
Oracle, as an aside, have you ever noticed the way travel talks? It's kind of weird, right? I just like, what's with all the posing and such?
I don't know. It's kind of weird.
Oracle! The treasure hunt is finally starting. Yeah, fair question since it's your first time. Come on, let's walk and talk.
I might wear speed runs, potentially. I don't know.
Feeling inspired?
Yeah.
The treasure hunt is a huge part of the UVA Academy school year. The point isn't to get us all looking for some actual hidden treasure necessarily. Dot.
Sorry.
Somebody's texting when they're supposed to be gaming.
There's not much for you to do other than press A.
We're more just making our own adventures to see what experiences Tadea's got to offer. Gotta play some Smash Bros. Sometime, we do. You could try to beat Pokemon gyms, or you could help people in need. You could hunt for real, or you could hunt for a real capital P treasure if you wanted it. There's stuff we'd never learn sitting in a classroom, you know. This is our chance to learn. Most efficient school. Plus, there's so many chances to battle, which is obviously perfect for me. You and me for sure gotta battle if we run into each other out there. Hope you're ready! Oh, you're battling can wait. I meant to tell you. Did you know your phone's map app lets you set yourself destinations? You could try setting one of the gyms as your destination. That'll get you on your way easy.
How's that for a school council student council president? Giving your own friends an insider advantage?
Damn, Arvin. Arvin? Insider advantage? Sheesh, you make it sound like we're cheating or something. All I did was suggest that she check out the gyms. It's up to Oracle whether she goes.
Oracle's gonna have her hands full searching out Titan Pokemon with me. She doesn't have time to waste on something like chasing after the Pokemon champion rank. Me and her are gonna be too busy visiting her and I. Visiting the lairs of Titans and nabbing the herb of Mystica.
You get him, Oracle. Her and I. In serio? Don't go filling her head with weird stories.
Hey, all I did was invite her along. It's still up to Oracle whether she goes, right?
Ah. Your phone's ringing. Your phone! You'll be right there.
Hey, Oracle, Cassiopeia here. It's about Operation Starfall. Remember what I told you before? Team Star is made up of 5 individual squads, and each one's got their own base. I need you to go to each base, all 5 of them, and beat the squad boss there. Team Star's grunts might try to get in your way, but I'll be helping you out, from a distance. And heads up that the bosses each specialize in a different Pokemon type. Just remember the names of their crews and you'll figure it out. Still, no need to worry. With your skills, I'm sure you're more than up to the task. I'll just go ahead and add the base's locations to your phone for you. Poison looks gay as hell.
Yeah.
They're literally me.
I love all of them. They're so cool.
Good luck with those bosses. I'll hook you up with some nice rewards each time you beat one.
Wait 1 second. Who are you supposed to be? And Team Star, those punks are a serious hazard. They're not Oracle's problem.
That's right, because she's got more important things to do, like searching out awesome ingredients with me. I thought it was up to Oracle to decide whether she goes or not. Wasn't that what you said, Nimona and Arvin?
How do you know my...
I'm looking forward to see what you can pull off, Oracle. Bye! literally Futaba coded.
Yeah, no, Futaba or the DC character Oracle.
What was that all about?
Oracle, I'm glad you're making plenty of friends here, but try not to get dragged into anything dangerous. Anyway, no more weird vibes. We got a big adventure to start. I'm gonna battle every single Pokemon trainer I meet. If I just keep trying to become the strongest, I bet their experience will be the thing I treasure. Guess I'll start by heading to a gym and training up some new Pokemon. Here, I'll send you a pic. I'll send you a pic of what the gym buildings look like.
I want to get to one before we end stream.
I know we've been running our mouths, but it's your call what you do, Oracle. Go where you want and do what it is you really want to do most. Except the world does not have level scanners, so it's kind of impossible to just do whatever.
A treasure. For me, that's gotta be my big dream of tracking down the urban mystic I did it. Once we get those herbs, I'll make you the absolute best sandwich you've had in your life.
I don't want a sandwich.
Ah! What'd you come out for?
Oh my gosh, did it just come out because you said sandwich?
Well, you're not getting one.
It's mad, it wants sandwich. It seems like it wants to start moving. Is it telling you to get on, Oracle? Sandwich, right? Exactly.
Can I get to like one gym and then save?
You got 5 minutes. We'll see. There you go, it's your bicycle. Whoa, it transformed! That really looks like some kind of weird Sekizar. As long as you got a ride on, you can go pretty much anywhere. Valdea's your cloister.
The Oracle did her swap? I can only do Tracer.
There you go. Know that the stream will be over by the time I first swap this game.
Okay, that's fine.
I tooted.
Fuck.
Excuse me, that was kind of gross.
You know what? For that.
Wow.
Yeah. Yeah.
Whew. Yeah. So you just wild, isn't that? Huh? You see what you use? Use your wrist. This game wants you to zigzag back and forth. Jeez, I don't know why.
So I can send a backlog, maybe the amount of time would help.
Good. You decide to head out West Wing, start from there, you're pretty close to Cortando, go to the gym, yes. Chicken beater, good luck. Time isn't real.
Shut up. I want to get to the gym. Please.
Gotta move. I know. The loading times in this game.
Mm-hmm.
Go, go, go!
How do I use the
boss. On the road to Meridian City. Wait. I'm on the road to Cortando City. Make some friends now along the way. I'm on the road to Cortando City. You can double back and do that, or you can just do that and do it down the same. You want to be able to fly. Because as soon as you've been to the boat, there it is. Oh.
intentionally. Let Bessie beat a gym, then we can end stream for the night.
Right now, am I allowed to? Machonk, Hoppip, Psyduck, Fido, and Mareep. Okay. You went for the cutie patooties. You went for the little critters.
Yeah.
Understandable. Understandable! Oh, you're nicknaming the Mareep. Let's go. Paul the Mareep! Let's go! Paul's just gonna fire type. Paul has been added to your party. Paul, you've been added to their party. Turn your
party. Left?
Yeah.
I gotta go back.
Turn part right. Wait, where are you from? You see all the listeners? That's the gym guy. You can just be right. You don't have to follow the road. Like following the road will get you the ability to like fight trainers and stuff. Double back. You're not gonna run into random encounters that come out of this. You can
just do one. Knock it. He's a sheep!
Paul's a sheep. I'm on the road to Meridian City. Have you trained up any other mods, or you just got your straight team?
I'm gonna use Paul.
It'll be an Ampharos, it's true. If you're also playing you up, you'll be a big strong Ampharos. Ampharos is pretty
Paul.
Strong.
I'm gonna use Paul.
Yeah, because he's pretty cute as Paul.
Oh.
Yeah, it doesn't feel like Jay Brace is a one turn. Use fighting type to use the D. Does Psyduck have any type of things? Yes, use Psyduck. He's confusion. Super effective. Before, if you knew type matchups, you're pretty set. If you really don't know what the Pokemon is, you play the type matchup and you go. Oh, she technically spread her normal type? Okay. You don't have any fighting moves, so. I see you're using Psyduck.
Paul, now's your time to shine.
Now's your time!
Now's your time, Paul!
Go, Paul, go!
Go, Paul!
Thank you.
mood.
Cool. May you go heal up your Pokemon? Destroy. Paul did all the work there, that's for sure.
She looks so different.
Yeah, she looks really different in this game.
I don't like how she looks.
Understandable.
Does Officer Jenny exist?
No, I don't think so.
What?
Officer Jenny hasn't existed in the games for a long while.
Her and her cousins and sisters.
Right, in the anime she's set up to be like a Nurse Joy, but then like Officer Jenny didn't last like a Nurse Joy does. Yeah, it's time for the blanket.
Paul definitely did all the work there.
For sure. You arrived at your destination.
I don't know if I'm gonna beat this dream.
I believe in you.
Why?
Great question. I'm not fully sure. I'm not sure what you're gonna do against bug types in your team.
But I know you'll figure it out.
Why are your peeps on screen? Somebody's under that.
Right. Just trying to get views for charity, man. I'll show peeps for charity. For charity. Olive roll. You gotta roll the olive. Roll the olive to the goal.
That's it?
Mm-hmm. And then you fight the gym leader.
Oh. That's... This game is pretty scary. Perfect for scare.
Right. All the glitches, man. You clip through the floor. The camera
no,
does like to clip.
I should... You should emulate, Dead. So that way I can play Lavender Town.
Yeah, but Lavender Town is pretty deep in the book, by the way.
Yeah? And? Wait, where do I go?
Look at your map. There should be a flag. Here, hit Y. There you go. Oh,
wait,
that's X. I know, it switched around on this. That spot. Click. Set this one. There you go. Now there's a flag. Okay.
You are so into that song.
Listen, man, I heard it earlier.
Lavender Town? Oh, wait, no. You were talking about shinies. I was about to be like, Lavender Town is not terrifying.
Well, you can tell shinies much more easily in this game just because you can't see them. It's true. Yeah.
Oh, so I just push it all up?
Push it to the goal.
Okay. Can't be that hard.
I'm gonna remember it's relatively easy. I also remember there being a glitch to cheat the course, but I don't remember how to do it, so. Here we go, push the olive.
What is this?
It's an olive. Push it.
No, it's not. That's not an olive. What the?
It's a green olive.
No, it's not.
It's a big green olive. It's olive shape.
That's not olive shape.
Push it to the goal.
I am. Wait, wrong way. Wait, no. Wait.
What the fuck? You either go over the ramps or you battle the trainers. Oh.
you're helping us so much.
Right, you're lifting us through this fight. Good job, buddy.
I have a flying.
You have a flying type?
Yeah.
I don't think I'm a flying type.
No, the,
Hop into grass type. Oh, it's grass flying, but you're not flying either, so. It's gonna just think. Check it out. Yeah, it's paralyzed, finally.
Bye-bye. Good job, Paul. We're so proud of you.
Fucking everybody but Fido leveled up. Paul wants to learn cotton spore. Beat their ass, Paul. What does cotton spore do? You're reading what tackle does.
Cotton
spore
simply lowers their speed stats.
So you can put it over growl if you wanted to trade lowering their attack for lowering their speed. That's your choice. It's not necessarily better so much as it's just a different option.
Poison powder.
Poison powder. Ooh. So I don't know how to learn poison powder now. That's a setup move.
What am I skipping?
Check other moves. Let's see. Yeah, you can set up poison. So my thought would be, do you want Tail Whip to be able to lower their defense, or do you want Poison Powder so that you can get steady damage each turn? Okay. I am a firm believer in
Stun Spore.
Tackle. That's the same thing as Poison Powder, but it causes paralysis. I would keep Poison Powder. Poison Powder is steady damage.
Oh, also get rid of Tackle.
Yeah.
Sleep powder.
Okay, if you, Lovey, since you already got rid of poison powder, get rid of stun spore from sleep powder. Sleep powder puts them to sleep, which is just a more reliable stun. It's more reliable paralysis.
Psyduck wants to move Fury Swipes. Oh my god.
I have to go over, maybe. Is Fury Swipes better than Scratch, do you remember? Paul?
Bring the target. It's 2 to 5 times it'll grow.
It has a chance to be, but it's less reliable. It's your choice.
Forget Tail Whip. Learn Fury Swipes.
You want to do that?
Yeah, sure.
Okay.
Oh my god, there's another.
Sprigatino wants to learn Magical Leaf. Your whole fucking team leveled up, dear. Pretty decent this early on. Fair. What is Matt? So, 40 power special on Lulu. We'll check leafage real quick. 40 power physical hit. Okay, check magical leaf. 60 power special tech. Oh, get rid of leafage. I didn't check if you were a special attacker, but you have a physical attack. So, there you go. Defeat a gym trainer Esmeralda. Bo, she's crying. I wouldn't bother with fighting trainers to get through. I think you can push the olive.
Okay.
For the sake of time, I need help.
No! No! I thought this was going to be easy.
But you did. Thank you.
succeeded at the olive roll. You should heal your Pokemon and then either save and take on the gym leader next time or struggle through the gym leader.
Do the gym leader next time.
Okay. We all have our next year.
Wait, I want to see what she looks like.
Jigglypuff.
Can I?
Leveled up again. I see a little Iggly buff over there.
Should I use Jigglypuff?
Your call. You have a lot of normal and fairy types.
Likes wiggling her fingers, Trot.
That's true.
Yippee!
He's like, yeah, did your day continue to target the fucking fella? It's true, you can. On a roll out there. Yeah.
Wait, hang on. I'm gonna save so then I can just come back here.
Okay.
So that I can see what she looks like. And then
cool.
I can. Now I am. Yes, please. Come on. Yes. She literally looks like you.
Thank you. Baker lady.
She's literally you.
I don't bake, I cook.
So.
Okay.
do the battle right now.
I know you're going for it.
Yay.
Very fancy. Very genial. Do it again! It flinched!
What the heck?
Kill it!
Stop!
It's like a real cat with a grasshopper. Oh my god, it flinched again! Flinch.
You won't.
It flinched again! Kill it! Finish it! Get on the gun! That's insane! Again!
Let's keep it. Let's see.
Again.
What? Yeah!
Do it again! Paul,
is this the peak gameplay you wanted to see?
Switch!
You won't.
Oh. How many kids? Was it like, what? 5 or 6 consecutive flinches? Oh, was it crit? Oh my god.
Paul, you're our savior here.
Let's see it, Paul.
Go, Paul!
Let's go, Paul!
Let's go, Paul! So adorable.
It's paratype itself, and now it's a bug type. It's
even the antenna is so adorable.
Yeah, you can paratype. Most paratypes are just the types of money, but there's no reason. All of these paratypes are good electric. But, like, you can get Pokemon from paratypes with different types for coverage. If you're going to have a poison type, that's a paratype. It's fine.
Paul?
Destroy it, Paul! This could be problematic.
Yeah.
Wait, what is Cop supporting again?
Paul is fine, trust.
Yeah, no, just slap a either T jolt for the extra damage or T wave for paralysis. I would probably do it. I'm just
gonna say wave and paralyze. Oh shit. Oh, sick. Good job, Paul.
Oh,
our savior.
MVP Paul.
Didn't Paul say that he was the MVP?
Right? Paul's the MVP. Paul's
Yo!
What an MVP. Good job. Fucking handled that like a champ.
Paul, you did it.
Handled it. Now, how about a bullet seed? Ooh, that's a damaging grass move. It's a pretty good one, too. So you could trade the healing trade off of Resorb, or you could just get rid of Tackle.
We win! Paul, we win!
You got your first gym badge.
Must learn the move Bite.
Ooh, I mean, you saw how good Bite was on Sprigatito. Oh yeah, on Fido? Covet and Tackle. Yeah, Covet has more power. Get rid of Tackle.
Told you Paul was gonna be the MVP. Yippee! You're gonna be my first gym leader!
You did it. Is this your first ever gym you've ever beat in your life?
No.
Did you beat any of the Let's Go games? Wow, so you've never beaten a gym leader until right now. Good job. Oh, my sweet little Pokemon drop like flies.
I'm texting Astros.
Serving with the treats too.
Can you send it to me?
Yeah.
Yummy!
Come on up to level 25 for listening to you. It'll be easier to catch.
My first ever gym leader. Mm-hmm. Yippee. Okay, now I can save.
We'll make a Pokemon fan of you yet.
Now I can save.
Yeah.
After the cutscene.
Yes, Nomona is congratulating you. My Pokemon are learning some pretty cool moves. Be ready. How'd it go at the gym, by the way? I mean, it was obvious you were gonna pass, but congrats! So glad I encouraged you to take on the gyms. Nice job, best me. I'm training hard too, by the way, day and night, going all over the place to boot. Thank goodness we've got the map app. It helps a ton with figuring out where to go next. Especially in a huge place like Baldea. Use the map to go, and there's lots of detours. You should go to weird places and check up on Arvin. Smell you later, we'll battle. Save your game.
Thank you, Paul.
Paul the Mareep, MVP. Yippee. And thank you, everybody, for tuning in tonight. I'm sorry Luigi's Mansion crashed. That was really sad. But next time, we'll be playing Indigo Park, and I'll get the shit scared out of me. So it'll be good. Tune in on Wednesday night for Indigo Park. It'll be so good. Good night, everybody. So delightful, y'all.